evening, everyone, and welcome to tonight's TBU Euphonium recital. Those of you don't know me, my name is Justin Waller, and I'm actually the trombone professor here, but I'm standing in for Dr. Fry. I have something to read from Dr. Fry, but first I want to make you aware of a few things. The exits in the rear of the recital hall, as well as one backstage over here. And I'd also like to ask to please turn any of your mobile devices off for the duration of the performance. And now to what Dr. Fry has to say. First, I'd like to thank our two pianists this evening, Minji Beck and Elena Cinco. They have both prepared many challenging works and have been wonderful collaborators. The students you'll hear this evening have worked incredibly hard throughout the semester. Without a doubt, this group of individuals is one of the most hardworking, positive, and supportive studios I've had the privilege to work with since arriving at ETSU over 10 years ago. I genuinely look forward to coming to work with them every day, and I'm extremely proud of how they're progressing, not just as tuba players and musicians, but also as people. I'm very disappointed that I could not be listening in person this evening, but I'm so glad I can at least tune in via live stream. Hi, Steph, love you. Anyway, okay, thank you all for being here and supporting this wonderful group of people. We hope you enjoy the recital. Thank you.
The Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.